add a user to your Paxton Net2 system, click Users in the navigation. This will list all the existing users on the system. Then click the plus Add User icon at the top of the list. Now enter in the personal details, access rights, expiry time and PIN if using a keypad. Finally, click Add User, and now your new user will appear on the list. Need help? Contact smartsecurity.support for any help you need with your Paxton system by emailing help@smartsecurity.support.